I surrender to your will. I confess you are my righteousness. Until you move me, I'll be still and know that you are God.
They went to a Bible sleepaway camp, and on the second night of the camp, the kids decided to get saved and dedicate their lives to Christ.
All right, guys, have you been enjoying yourself at camp?
Yes!
You've been worshiping and fellowshipping and having a good time in the Lord, right?
Yes!
But the fun doesn't have to stop here. You can take the Lord with you. You can go out and fellowship with your friends and let them know about the goodness of God and just keep that peace and happiness in your heart. Who wants to get saved?
Me!
All right. Come on, you could get saved too. All right, come forward, children. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so glad. You guys got to be strong soldiers for the Lord. Now repeat after me. Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I repent of my sins.
I repent of my sins.
I accept you.
I accept you.
As my personal Lord and Savior.
As my personal Lord and Savior.
I believe.
I believe.
Jesus died on the cross.
Jesus died on the cross.
For my sins.
For my sins.
Come into my heart.
Come into my heart.
I love you, Lord.
I love you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Woo!
The children head home later in the day after enjoying a wonderful weekend in the Lord.
Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say, and again I say, rejoice.
So Mary, I cannot wait to go back home. Y'all know I'm going to pass around with everybody's faces.
Yes, I understand what you're talking about. If Jesus is in my life, I feel like I can take on anything and everything.
Yes, Jordan, I can't wait to get home and spread the news with my family and my friends. I would love all of us to be saved in the Lord.
Yes,
put a smile on everybody's face.
Yes.
The children arrive at home and greet their parents with wide eyes and broad smiles, excited about the new lives they have about to encounter. Monday morning arrives and the children head to school with renewed attitudes and new outlooks on life. Sarah enters the school and sees her best friend, Rebecca.
Hey, girl, what's up? Guess I have a meet this weekend.
I know your mom made you go to Stale Jesus Camp, and I know it's warm, girl.
Child, actually, let me see. It wasn't Stale, girl. I got saved.
You got saved?
Yes, I did get saved. That's a surprise.
But Sarah, how are you supposed to get saved? You're supposed to go to Jack's party this weekend.
See, let me explain something to you. See, look, Jesus, he's like all state. See this contract right here? He's like all state. He got me covered, so I'm going to that party.
But anyway, when you come to party, don't come in there acting all holy, because I'm not playing a church music, so you know. Anyways, come on, we're going to be like chemistry.
I ain't coming with no holy. Just know, when I come on Saturday, girl, I'm about to shut it down.
We'll be right.
Yes, you will.
Meanwhile, Jordan is talking with his friends in the locker room.
Yo, I went to the Dolphin
campus.
It was fun. Y'all
should
have came, though.
Nah, bro, you're not what we do. It's more drinking.
Used to be. This is the first week you ain't bring one with me, man.
Nope.
So, don't be acting brand new because you went to some church trip.
Now, you know me. I'm still the open. I'm fun out wild. We're going to go out and do what we got to do. You already know.
Okay, let me know, bro. Hey, we're going to school, right?
Yeah, the usual, the usual.
Okay.
Later that day, Mary's boyfriend comes to pick her up after school. Now you're going to do another praise dance from Lennard Jr.
I try, but sometimes I fail. Now I realize that I need your help, 'cause I can't make it all by myself. I need you, 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 you. I should know by now, there's no way, no how, I can live my life without you. Still caught up in myself, I talk to you less and less. Every time that I do, I come right back to you. Suffer all my mistakes, I know that I have to change. So I can be
I need your help, 'cause I can't make it all by myself. fall sometimes. And you are there to catch us all every time.
Look beyond all the faults, cause you know I need
another chance to get it right.
Jordan and Sarah were asleep at their homes. They found themselves in a dream where they were all together again. Jesus was in the dream as well. They were in a city park watching Jesus being nailed to the cross.
Get over here, Jesus.
Hey, what are we doing here? And why are they nailing Jesus to the cross?
Yeah, everything looks the same, but why is Jesus being crucified?
What's going on? What happened over 2,000 years ago?
I am.
There were others in the park crying out for Jesus, yet there were three dark demons yelling out to crucify him.
Get out of the way! Hey, y'all gonna crucify him! He didn't do nothing to deserve this!
Why do you care? Oh, don't put him on the cross.
No, I don't believe that. Mary loves Jesus. She would never do this to him.
Oh, really, dog?
Well, let me guess. I put him on the cross too.
Whoa, I don't believe none of this. We just got saved last weekend. Why don't we put Jesus back on this cross?
Oh, really, Jordan? What are you doing at school today?
What does that have to do with anything?
You have put him there too. Will you drop him like a car?
Stop lying. They would never let Jesus go through this agony again.
Oh, yeah, Miss Wifey? I want to. Okay. Enough with all the small talk. Crucify him!
No! Let him go! Let him go! We love you, Jesus! Please forgive us!
Mary, Sarah, Jordan, resist the devil, and he will flee.
How, Jesus? How can we get you off this cross?
You are mine now. You can no longer live in sin. Any man that loves you will wait until you're married. So save yourself for your husband. Fornicate no more.
I will, Jesus. I will stop, and I'm sorry, Lord. Please forgive me for all my sins.
No, Sarah. Don't speak the word of God.
Jesus, how can I help you top that cross?
Stand up for me. You are a new creature in me, and your ways are not my ways. You don't know the things that I have planned for you.
Jesus, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. I will not go to Jack's party this Saturday. I promise.
Sarah! No!
So a man thinketh, so he is. You choose to pollute my vessel? Do not pollute my vessel, and don't seek for the approval of those in the world.
I won't, Jesus. I promise. Please forgive me.
Do not resist me, Jordan. I'll give you the size of your heart.
And so will Jesus. I choose the kingdom of God, his righteousness.
I have conquered the cross for your sins. but it is sin that has put me on the cross. So every time you sin, it's like you're putting me back on the cross.
I'm sorry, Jesus.
I know that temptation is great, but I have sent a comforter for you, and he will take you through all these times that you're going through.
How can
you
follow me, Jesus?
Just call my name, and I'll be there.
We're going to do another praise dance from Malia, Nar, Janae, and Nigel. Jamie, my bad.
Anointed.
Who in the world?
Who in the?
Sarah. I have sent a comforter here for you. You will never be alone again.
Thank you, Jesus. You are truly my Savior.
I love you.
I love you too, Jesus.
Jesus leaves Sarah, and Sarah walks off to class with her comforter. Later in the day, Jordan faces his own trial.
The Holy Ghost.
Having kids to hug and everything else. She had pizza, Jay. You don't add up no more, Mike.
Well, you can stop right there, little Mr. Messy, because I don't do that. I don't roll like that. Raise my friend.
Yeah. You know what? You tripping.
Lord Jesus, help me. Mike, you really tripping, bro.
Come on, Mike. Let's move this church before Mr. Go chick, bro.
I know the voice of my anointed. When they call me, I will rest in them.
Oh, my God.
Jesus leaves with his comforter. Jordan leaves with his comforter. In a rage, Mike goes to Mary's house. He's banging on the door.
Open the door, Mary. Open the door. The top is.
Mike, what's wrong? Why are you looking so upset?
You know what, Mary? I'm tired of you. I'm just sick and tired of you. You trying to pay me with my friend? You thought I was gonna find out about it?
What are you talking about? Where you get all this from? I would never cheat on you.
Robert told me.
No, I didn't.
Robert.
Yes, Robert. Yes. You in that old church, where y'all went to that camp. But anyway, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, Mike, stop hurting me.
Shut up.
Jesus, help. Get off of me, Mike.
Michael! Take your hand off my seat. Yes, me again, and me forever.
You know what, Mary? You can love him. Both of y'all can love each other forever.
Leave, Mike. I will.
Whatever.
Jesus does love you.
Amen. And I have sent a comforter for you. You will never be alone again. And I love you too.
We're going to have another praise dance from Angela and Daria. Daria, my bad.
Hello, guys.
Give us a quick second, please. In the meanwhile, how are you guys doing today?
Good. Woohoo!
I can't face what's left.
to fly, no tears to cry, even if